Well, a songbook with a number, Your Feet's Too Big, written, incidentally, by the Ink Spots. Will you please welcome Earl Oakin?
Who's that walking up there? Sounds like baby patter. More like baby elephant patter, that's what I call it. Harlem at a table for two. There was four of us, me, your big feet, and you. From your ankles up, I'll say you sure look sweet. From that down, there's just too much feet. Yes, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause your feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate you cause your feet's too big. La-di-doo-da. La-di-da-da, where do you get him? La-di-da-da, though he likes you, says you're nice. Got what it takes to be in paradise. Says he likes your face and likes your rig. But man, oh man, those things are too big. Yes, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause your feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate you cause your feet's too big. Yes, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause your feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate you, cause your feet's too big. Your self-esteem was really demolished when I bought you that new nail polish. I suppose you know how the rest of the story goes. I bought a bottle for your fingers, but a crate for your toes. Yes, your feet's too big. Don't want you, cause your feet's too big. Mad at you, cause your feet's too big. I really hate you cause your feet's too big. Yes, your pedal extremities are colossal. Makes you look just like a fossil. Got me walking, talking, and squawking. Cause your feet's too big. Come on now, walk that thing, yeah. Gonna stab your way right through the ceiling. Got me walking, talking, and squawking. Cause your feet's too big, yeah.